Mumbai's commuters may have heaved a sigh of relief as the tax strike scheduled to take place across the city was called off. However, the auto rickshaws will still go ahead with their strike in Pune, Nagpur and Mumbai. Now, this came after the state transport department held a meeting with the unions. Ruchi Deshpande caught up exclusively with the transport commissioner of Maharashtra, Praveen Gedam, and began by asking him as to what exactly was discussed between the government and the unions. Listen in.
Some policy decision is expected in a few months. Mm. Incidentally, the state government is also looking into these issues, and our higher authorities are also going to meet these unions in very near future. Okay. And we brought these factual developments to the notice of unions. Okay. Which led then they probably agreed, and then they are we are again going to sit across table and discuss. Okay. So on 26th of August, the government of India has formulated a committee under chairmanship of secretary of MORTH, and four transport commissioners including myself, they are members, and we are supposed to submit report in around 2 months about various policy issues that are involved in various types of permits under Motor Vehicle Act.
The Auto Rickshaw Union said that they will still go ahead with their strike on the 31st. In case they do that, what is your measure of action from the government's point of view? Because it will be a nuisance to the commuters, right?
When taxis and auto rickshaws go on strike, the most important being these taxis and auto rickshaws, they basically serve the feeder routes or what we call as last mile connectivity. We decrease decreases the number of buses on trunk routes and increases the corresponding number of buses on the feeder routes. Okay. So that takes care of one bus can take care of so many taxis and autos. Mm-hmm. So that takes care of a lot of problems that commuters may face.
What is the relation between the Motor Vehicles Act at the central level and the city taxi fleet scheme of 2015 that is yet to be notified by CM Fadnavis over here? Did they give you a date in mind?
Vehicles issue is a pan-India issue. A vehicle can, a truck can start from Mumbai and go to Delhi. So that is why this act is a central act. Wait for the central scheme to come.
Okay.
Or we can have a fine tuning of the central scheme. So all these options within the framework of MV Act are possible. That is, final decision is not yet taken.
Okay.
But I can assure you the final decision will be taken in larger public interest.
You can watch live TV on our website mpnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.